I guess somehow I knew this day would soon be here. Still, I wonder as I look at you, what became of all the years? And no words could ever quite express the way I feel inside. I can't believe my eyes today. My daughter is a bride.
You're and look up sometime.
What a shiny star. Your character is loving. It's part of who you are. For something new.
I, Matthew, take you, Elizabeth.
I, Elizabeth, take you, Matthew.
To be my wife.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
Till death us do part.
According to God's holy law, in the presence of God, I make this vow.
They have declared their marriage by the joining of hands and by the giving and receiving of rings. I therefore proclaim that they are husband and wife. Lizzie and Matt, that they would be everything they dream it would be, their marriage, but also that we have so many, a room full of people who have great dreams of what marriage could be. We pray these dreams would become a reality for these two. We ask in Jesus' name. Amen.
Just the catch of the
it's my pleasure, a real pleasure, as your best man, Matt, to congratulate you on behalf of everyone here. It's been a truly amazing day.
When Elizabeth became aware that the chances are that Matt would be popping the question, she took me to one side. She said, "Very soon Matt's going to ask if he can marry me. You know that, don't you?" I said, "Oh yeah, I'm sure. She said, "Give him a really hard time."
To Matt and Lizzie, firstly, I am not sure I will ever be able to forgive you for dressing me and David in the skinniest outfits you could find. And today we get to welcome you, Lizzie, into our family. You are simply beautiful, and we could not have wished for a better partner for our son.
Ladies and gentlemen, to our wonderful bride and groom.